Assalamualaikum warahmatullahi wabarakatuh. My name is Karen Nafsari. I'm majoring in Family Welfare Education in the field of fashion design. Okay, in this video, I will explain about the traditional craft. Craft of handicraft are art activists that focus on handicraft and function to process raw material that are often found in the environment into objects that are not only of use value but also of aesthetic value. Manufactured mainly by hand, original features and manual labor of a traditional craft are inseparable from each other. If the manual labor of a traditional craft is carried by machine process, even while preserving a tradition or technique, it has no meaning because the original features of the craft will be lost. Okay, that's all my explanation and thanks for watching. Assalamualaikum warahmatullahi wabarakatuh.